Hey everyone, this is Luke and Kyle Abbott with the ToneWay Show. We are currently residing in prison. This is Santa Cruz, so...
Conditions are a little nicer here.
Yes. We unfortunately got picked up when we were trying to rob a bank. And we didn't even get that far. We got reported when we stole this disguise off of a sleeping man's face. So, unfortunately.
Just shows. Stick with your own material.
Yes.
Where's your, issued uniform?
Oh, well, this was my luxury item.
Oh, okay, I guess that makes sense. You know what I really think about a lot in the joint?
Salmon?
Close. Songs.
Songs.
The songs we used to play back yesterday when we were free men. And one of my favorite songs to play was that old Columbus Stockade Blues.
It's very fitting that we're here.
Yeah. Remember the other day, in fact, we were sitting around and playing it, you know?
Right. Tips from, you know, tourists going into the many correctional facilities and prisons in America.
Okay. Well, it's too bad that they didn't have tourists back when Columbus Stockade Blues was kind of came about as the song. I'm trying to tie things in here.
Ah, right.
Yes.
Well, anywho, let's move on to the next song. Which is
the same song, but we recorded it at a different time with different people in a different key with different instruments.
Very different location. Very askew.
Yes. And so here it is in the key of A with our friend Wendy Molin. Datebuster.
He calls those datebusters.
Thankfully, while that song was playing...
What are you doing? Chase music.
Oh, yeah, okay. While that song was playing, we were able to sneak past the warden and make our getaway. So we're in the bomber and we're heading off. And thankfully, we managed to rescue our faithful table at the captain's quarters.
Yes.
Can't we go any faster?
We're in a school zone.
Join us next time. Yes. And till then... See you on Facebook.